Hey, brothers and sisters, this is Brother Patrick, favorite brother from another mother. I'm back. Let's worship the Lord a little bit. You know it is Sunday. Let's worship the Lord. Let's give him the praise, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. Let's worship him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. As the fire of God fell on you, you know, brothers and sisters, it happens all the time. I pray with people that have never been baptized in the Holy Spirit. It happens all the time. It just happened again this weekend. I met with a sister, a great sister in the Lord. One of the best sisters I know. Really knows the Word of God pretty good. And really just got a good character. And she had never experienced really the Holy Spirit so much. And it was a huge blessing to her, brothers and sisters. The fire of the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Bless His name. Bless His name, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. Have you been filled with the Holy Ghost? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Have you been filled with the Holy Ghost? Have you been filled with the Spirit of the living God? Get under the spout where the glory comes out, brothers and sisters. Don't be denied by traditions. Don't be denied by what you've heard from men. You know, sometimes people get it backwards. You know what? The religious people get it backwards. Someone that say they're a Presbyterian or a Catholic or a Baptist, and they'll say, hey, that's some, you know, it's since, which they don't, probably don't even know, Azusa Street since 1907. That's something they're trying to do now. Let me tell you something, brothers and sisters. If you would open your Bible and read it in the book of Acts, you will see that it's not something new, but you like tradition. The original tradition of the church is to be baptized in the Holy Ghost with evidence, initial evidence of speaking in tongues when you are baptized in the Holy Ghost. The evidence that you have been baptized with the Holy Ghost is you will speak in an unknown language, brothers and sisters. And that's why the Lord Jesus is not even about that either. It's higher than that. Jesus said, Acts chapter 1, verse 8, you shall receive power from on high when the Holy Ghost has come upon you, that you may be a witness for me in Judea and Samaria and the othermost parts of the world. See, this is what, I just made another video before this one about being a people pleaser. And see, that's why, you know, I don't have 100,000 subscribers, brothers and sisters. I'll tell you why. Because I'm going to speak the truth and be instant in season and out of season. And I don't care to if I need to exhort or rebuke, brothers and sisters. What Paul said, to teach the full counsel of God. Don't let people keep tickling your ears, telling you, oh, this, well, you know, it's not all about you. It's all about the Lord Jesus Christ and His kingdom. Stop making it about you and stop making it about other people. It's about Jesus, J-O-Y, joy, Jesus, others, and then yourself. A lot of people go, you know, it's all about them. They want to be exalted. They want to be a people pleaser. Then they make it about others. That's the problem with most of the time you're dealing with the modern day preachers. That's what's wrong with Joel Osteen and all them too. It's not about just, oh, they want to have the biggest church and be, oh, I got the biggest church in America. No, they also were to pump other people up and tickle people's ears and tell people everything's all right and going on. That's the false gospel that's being preached in the Western church right now. It's all about God. Jesus died to make you happy. Jesus died to make you rich. Jesus died to make you feel good about yourself. No, He didn't. Jesus died because you're a wretched sinner and lost and without hope in this world, separated from the covenants of God. You're a stranger and an enemy of God. Hallelujah. Until such the fullness of times had come that God sent His only begotten Son. Hallelujah. That whomsoever would believe in Him, the Lord Jesus Christ, would not perish but have everlasting life. That's what it's about. It's about Jesus. It's not about you or about others or about me or anybody else. It's about Jesus. Hallelujah. And that's why Jesus said, narrow is the way. Straight is the gate. And few are those who find it, brothers and sisters. Don't be deceived by the wickedness of this generation. This generation shall perish in its sins. It shall die in its sins. Hallelujah. Because they have not put their faith and trust in the real gospel, the true gospel of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. That if we confess with our mouth and believe in our heart that Jesus Christ is Lord and God is raised from the dead, then we shall be saved. See, they hear it. It's here, but it's not with their heart. They don't believe with a heart. Millions and millions of people walking around with a form of godliness, but denying the power thereof. The power, that's that same power word I just talked about, dynamite, dunamis in the Greek, dynamite, as we call it in English, comes from the same Greek word, brothers and sisters, power, power from the Most High God. Jesus said, you shall receive power. Hallelujah. What does it say? I quote this all the time. Romans chapter 8, those who are led by the Spirit, these are the children of God. You will know, what does it say right there also? Romans chapter 8, verse 14 and 16 I'm talking about. What does the other verse say? Verse 16. It says, His Spirit will bear witness with your spirit that you are a child of God. Hallelujah. The Holy Ghost. All these people say, oh, you say you hear from God? Jesus said in John chapter 15, 16 and 17, He talked about the Holy Spirit and another comforter. The Father will send you another comforter. Unless I go, the other comforter can't come. That's when the comforter came. Acts chapter 2. What did Jesus say? What did Jesus say? He said the Holy Spirit will not speak of himself, but he'll speak of those things that comes from me. So the Holy Spirit does speak, brothers and sisters. Where does he speak? In the heart of those who have the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. You must be sealed and filled with the Holy Ghost. Don't let anybody tell you anything else and tickle your ears with a bunch of nonsense, brothers and sisters. Don't let people tickle your ears with a bunch of nonsense. There's many people that are false converts. They're mentally assented. They believe in the gospel. Hallelujah. But they haven't surrendered their heart. We're talking about the spirit. In the Bible, when it says heart, it's talking about the spirit. Surrender your spirit to God, not just mentally agreeing with the gospel, but to turn from your wicked ways, to repent, brothers and sisters. You must repent of your sin, agree mentally and physically, turn from your sins, brothers and sisters, and follow Jesus. Hallelujah. As he told his disciples, take up your cross and follow me. Hallelujah. Jesus said, no man who doesn't take up his cross daily and follow me is not worthy of me. Anyone who puts his hand to the plow and turns back, it's not worthy of me, brothers and sisters. You must put your hand to the plow and don't turn back. Don't look back at Sodom and Gomorrah, brothers and sisters. Come out from the world. Come out from among them, brothers and sisters, and be ye holy, for I am holy. This New Testament, brothers and sisters. Peter, 1 Peter, quoting from the Old Testament. Come out from among them and be ye holy, for I am holy. Now let's quote from Psalms 24. It says, who shall ascend unto the mountain of God except for him with clean hands and a pure heart? Hallelujah. And we know, how do you get clean hands and a pure heart? By the blood of Jesus. How do you get the blood of Jesus? By just saying, oh, okay, I believe Jesus died. No, by confessing with your mouth and believing in your heart that Jesus Christ is Lord and God has raised him from the dead. Hallelujah. You must believe, confess, and believe. Brothers and sisters, that's why Jesus distinguished that in Matthew chapter 7. Don't believe them lies that the devil's false shepherds have been telling you. I've been using the sword of the Spirit. Every video I make, I use the sword of the Spirit over and over again. That's why the devil's trolls don't like it, because I use the sword, brothers and sisters. I bear the sword in the name of Jesus Christ. What did Jesus say in his word in Matthew chapter 7? Not everyone who says to me, Lord, Lord, will enter the kingdom of heaven. So you can confess it with your mouth that Jesus Christ is Lord, but you don't believe it in your heart. Jesus said, not everyone who says to me, Lord, Lord, will enter the kingdom of heaven, but he who does the will of my Father who is in heaven. Don't you believe that false gospel? Don't you believe those lies that the devil's people, Joel Osteen and the boys, try to put on you? Don't you believe it for a second, brothers and sisters? For without holiness, no man shall see God, the Bible says, in the New Testament, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. Fear God. The Bible says to fear. Work out your own salvation with fear and trembling. You know, they'll try to say, oh, well, the Greek said that. The Greek says this. And oh, it don't really mean fear. No, it means fear, brothers and sisters. That's the problem with people. That's why they don't spell joy right. That's what's wrong with people. That's what I was talking about in the last video I made. That's what's wrong with people. They don't fear God. They fear men. They fear what men will do unto you. That's why Jesus said, fear not what men will do unto you. but fear the one who can throw your body and soul into hell. That's the one you fear, the judge, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Fear the Lord, your God. Hallelujah. Fear not men. Fear not ISIS. Fear not an unbelieving spouse. Fear not rebellious children. Fear not rebellious parents. Fear not drugs, alcohol. Fear none of these things, brothers and sisters. Fear not, because in this life you will have tribulation, the Lord said. Hallelujah. But behold, be of good cheer. Hallelujah, the Lord said. For I have overcome the world. Hallelujah. So we overcome the world in Christ. Through Christ, I can do all things. Through Christ who strengthens me. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise his name, because it's by him and to him and through him that I can do all things, brothers and sisters. Don't worry about how many people like you, how many people love you, how many subscribers you have on YouTube. Don't worry about it. Let them turn. Let them turn as, what did Jesus tell his disciples? See, that's the problem with people. They want to be people pleasers. Just get along with everybody. The sign of being a Christian is getting along with everybody. What did Jesus said? You think I came to bring peace, but I came to bring a sword. I'll turn, you know, father against son and daughter against mother and all those things. Hallelujah. Your enemies will be of your own household, Jesus said. Hallelujah. He said, no servant is above his master. They persecuted me, they'll persecute you also. And he says in Luke, rejoice in that day. And be of good cheer when they persecute you. So they did also the prophets. Brothers and sisters, there is no joy in the flesh. And there is no joy when you're walking in the spirit, in your flesh. The world has nothing for me. Hallelujah. As that song says, the world has nothing for me. I will follow you. Hallelujah. The world has nothing for me. I will follow Jesus. Hallelujah. Let's sing it. I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. The world behind me, the cross before me. The world behind me, the cross before me. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. Though none go with me, still I will follow. Are you hearing me? This is straight from the Lord. Though none go with me, still I will follow. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. Brothers and sisters, I know I was playing that music. I don't know if it was too loud. You could hear my voice. I do not care, brothers and sisters, what men can do unto me, and I don't care what men think. I would have never used my own savings and went to the Philippines and gave my life to help Filipinos. I would never be on YouTube putting up with a bunch of wacky trolls, going to a place. They just had a car bomb from the Muslims in the town, just down the street from where I live in the Philippines, just 2 to 3 days ago, since the thing in France. We've had a bombing there last year too. Muslims have bombed, kidnapped missionaries and stuff all around me, brothers and sisters. But I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. Hallelujah, brothers and sisters. God bless you. God bless you. Get your eyes on Jesus. Get your eyes off the things of this world, and the things of this world will grow strangely dim in the light of his wondrous grace. Hallelujah. Bless his name, brothers and sisters. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. For the Lord is good and greatly to be praised. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise him, all ye nations. Praise him, all you people. Hallelujah. Praise him, all ye creatures here below. Praise him, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He is greatly to be praised. Hallelujah. Thanks be to God who has given us his peace through Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for saving me, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for saving me and delivering me from the snare of the fowler, Lord. Thank you, Lord, God, from delivering me from the kingdom of darkness and translating me to the kingdom of your dear Son. Thank you, Father, for your mercy and your grace, Lord God. God bless you, brothers and sisters, right now. I pray for you right now in the name of Jesus. For the Lord would go before you and his angels would be your rear guard to protect you, oversee your daily life right now in the name of Jesus. I decree and declare, hallelujah, victory, 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 victory right now in the name of Jesus. I declare, hallelujah, the enemy would come in one way, the Lord would scatter him seven ways, hallelujah, that the plans of the enemy, the snare of the fowler, be smashed, be decreed and crushed, and by the blood of Yeshua HaMashiach and by the stripes of our Lord Jesus Christ, be ye healed, be ye set apart, be ye holy, be ye righteous, hallelujah, by the Spirit, by the blood of the living God, hallelujah, praise, hallowed be his righteous, holy, wonderful, mighty name, the Deliverer, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, hallelujah, Yeshua HaMashiach, hallelujah, blessed be the name of the Lord our God, Creator of heaven and earth, hallelujah, thank you, Father, for your Holy Spirit, the Comforter, hallelujah, blessed be the Comforter of the Most High God, hallelujah, God bless, brothers and sisters. I may combine those two videos, not sure yet, God bless.